I see Suprema as the modern day Athena, the American woman of tomorrow.
Yeah, superhero comics with female leads, they flop.
Well, she will be different. A new type of comic strip.
They already tried that. Invisible Girl, X-ray Girl.
Excuse me, this is not a gimmick.
Suprema, the Wonder Woman, will not be an ordinary comic book, but instead, the start of a powerful feminist movement. She will be carefully crafted psychological propaganda based on a lifetime of research into the human mind, inserted into a populist medium to further the cause of equal rights for women.
You always lay it on so thick. Suprema the Wonder Woman? It's too wordy. Why don't you just call her Wonder Woman?
Wonder Woman.